As Kerala is recovering from the floods, Face Prep is lending hands to college graduates to help them prepare for the upcoming TCS Ninja National Qualifier Test. The National Qualifier Test for Kerala is scheduled on 11 September 2018 and students from Kerala can register for the National Qualifier Test from 27th August to 1st September 2018. Face Prep has successfully trained over 3,000 students in the last 2 months for TCS Ninja. And now it's time for us to extend this training to those students in Kerala who are aspiring to get a job in TCS. We know how devastating the situation is and what effort goes into the recovery. And hence, with this training, we would like to ease your TCS Ninja preparation and take some burden off your shoulder. This training will be held online and the training will be conducted from 4th September to 8th September. We will extensively train you for the National Qualifier Test based on the latest syllabus and pattern. And you will be charged ₹1 for registering with us for this training. The procedure to join our training is fairly simple. We have linked a form in the description below. Just fill the form and we will get back to you within 48 hours. If you are a student, relative or anyone who has any contact with a student affected in Kerala because of the floods, please let him or her know regarding this training. This will be a huge thing for those students recovering from such a bad situation. Throughout this mishap, we stood together, we fought together, and we are recovering together. Let's join our hands and help the students of Kerala.